Thank you. Christmas
without you.
Without you.
Thank you.
Hey Josh, while we're transitioning, I think the choral mics can come down just a little bit. Awesome. And then on the last song, can you bring the house lights up? Cool.
Thank you.
can talk amongst yourselves while we do a quick transition to get everyone on stage for Handel's Messiah.
Thank you.
Josh. They said they can't hear any of the music out in the cafeteria. Hey.
Good evening, and welcome to the Oregon East Symphony Chorale with members of the Hermiston High School and Pendleton High School Choirs present Handel's Messiah. Just 1 second. This concert is brought to you through a generous sponsorship from the Greater Hermiston Community Foundation. In your concert programs, which I hope you were able to grab a copy of in the lobby, there's some information about the Community Foundation and the great work that they do in the Hermiston area. We're so thankful for their support. We are also thankful for the support of CHI St. Anthony Hospital, who has been a co-sponsor of our holiday concert ever since the Oregon East Symphony was established in 1986. We would also like to thank our local business sponsors, Rogers Toyota, Bellinger Barnes, Kenmore Madison, and AWS Community. So let's give them a round of applause, please. I would also like to give a big shout out to the Pendleton First Presbyterian Church, which allowed the Oregon East Symphony to crowd to be rehearsing there on a weekly basis ever since mid-September. Also, I really want to thank both Mrs. Memrose and Mrs. Moeller-Carey for all the hard work they put in with working with their students and incorporating them into this evening's performance. Finally, I'd like to thank members of the Oregon East Symphony Legacy Society who are listed in your concert program. The Oregon East Symphony Legacy Society is a circle of dedicated symphony patrons who have made a qualifying contribution to the Nelson Memorial Endowment Fund, which is an endowment fund established by our board of directors to support our general operations. If you are interested in learning more about the Nelson Endowment, the Legacy Society, benefits, and how to join, please contact me, Oregon East Symphony Executive Director J.D. Kindle. My contact information is listed in the program. I'd be happy to share information with you about that. Speaking of donations, it's the season of giving, and like most nonprofits in the area, the Oregon East Symphony can't do our work without the generous support of community members like you. If you are so inclined to make a contribution, like any amount is not too small for us. There's some envelopes that have been placed in your concert programs, so you can mail us a check. There's some QR codes in your programs, so you can donate online through the Blue Mountain Community Foundation's Valley Giving Guide. Or there's also a donation box that we have set up in the lobby. Anything would be much appreciated. We'd love to come back and do another performance in Hermiston in the tourist seasons. Finally, crying children. Although this is a family-friendly event, crying children are like good intentions and should be carried out. Please keep that in mind. And once again, please silence your cell phones, no photography, no videography. Much appreciated. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. our four professional soloists, Emily Moeller-Carey.